Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local events this week, the San Diego Convention Center hosts the 40th Annual Comic-Con International from Thursday through Sunday. Also, the Corporate Directors Forum presents Power and Politics Inside the Boardroom Wednesday morning at the Hyatt Regency in La Jolla. And the Poway Chamber of Commerce's Lunch and Learn event on Thursday will cover how will Obamacare affect small business owners. In Washington this week, the Federal Reserve releases consumer credit data for May and minutes from its June interest rate meeting. The Labor Department releases job openings and the labor turnover survey for May, the producer price index for June, and weekly jobless claims. The Commerce Department releases international trade data and wholesale trade inventories for May. The Treasury releases the federal budget for May, and Freddie Mac releases weekly mortgage rates. Among the major companies releasing quarterly financial results this week are Alcoa, Marriott International, Google, JPMorgan Chase, and Wells Fargo. In this week's close-up, reporter Tor Biberman profiles GS Levine CEO Gary Levine, whose company is now working to get ahead of the provisions of the Affordable Care Act. And in his latest column, executive editor George Chamberlain explains how the latest job data is giving off mixed signals, but there's no way to say the economy is firing on all cylinders. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.